It's that favorite time of the day again. The time I received letters with eggs from new livestock. I have managed to obtain some eggs of pretty interesting species that I'm about to show off. It's not going to have any interesting video material, this video, except that I'm going to show off eggs, so you may anticipate the species I'm going to breed. So let's go over them quick. In here, we have a tube with translucent green eggs. They are the eggs of Ortoreine purpurascens. I repeat, Ortoreine purpurascens. It's a silk moth from South America and Central America. It prefers a tropical climate, and it will feed on oak in captivity. It's a very beautiful silk moth, and as the name purpurascens suggests, they have purple accents in their wing. Purple accents. That's quite beautiful. Secondly, we have eggs of a rare Altamira species. This species of Altamiras only lives in Mexico and nowhere else in the world. It's the Altamiras occidentalis, which is quite unique, and not many people have bred it before. I really hope they'll make it, because that will be some very interesting study material, of both to just to enjoy the beauty, but also scientific, because not a lot is known about this biology. I'm really an Altamiras lover, so I just got two more species of Altamiras. These are the eggs of Altamiras francae. Altamiras francae belongs to the same species complex of Altamiras meionia and many others. And these are going to be one of the most exciting species I have right now, which will be amazing. Then we have another batch of eggs, also Altamiras. These are the eggs of Altamiras randa. And this is a more common species. Some of my viewers may have bred Altamiras randa before. It's a rather large species. The wingspan is up to 10 centimeters. So that's not bad for Altamiras. I'm going to enjoy breeding this one. And then we have some bad news. Because I also had some eggs coming of the species Coloradia pandora. But they arrived like this. I don't know what happened here. But there's a lot of, I don't know, some eggs seem to have burst open. And there's a lot of slime in this container and even a little bit of mold. I think this small box was too tight for the eggs. And some eggs were crushed when they were forced into this small container. So some of them have arrived broken and dead. This is the Coloradia pandora, the pine moth from North America, and I hope some eggs are still good and will hatch. I will try to hatch them anyways, even if they arrived in a bad condition. Thanks for watching.